Mac, and I play cornerback this year, and football has been a fun experience for me. I've learned how to be dedicated and work hard, and see the rewards that come from working hard. The program here at Schurr is it's pretty good because it taught me how to be a better person, and it taught me how hard work and dedication pays off. All right.
Yeah. My son, I played offensive lineman, and the program here, it's really excellent. I want to thank all the coaches for what they've done for us in the previous years and this year. And for all the guys that I've been playing with throughout the years, I had a lot of good times, and I hope to see you guys in the future, and good luck.
We'll be right back. strong side linebacker. This year has been great for me and the rest of the players. I feel that we've grown together and I've seen these guys since like freshman year. So we've gone through a lot of good times and bad times, stuck in with each other. And I feel that this program has helped me grow and has taught us discipline and structure for our lives. And this program is the finest that I've seen. I mean, most other schools, like, they don't have probably the heart that we have here.
We'll be right back. Seattle. I'm a 3-year varsity letterman. All I gotta say is that this program is probably the best program around here in the whole league. It's really taught me a lot of discipline, made me a better person on and off the field. I want to say thanks to the coaches for all the stuff that they put up with me, pushed me through the hard times. And I just want to say thanks to the coaches and good luck to all you other younger classmen. And we'll kick some butt next year. We'll be right back.
year, and playing sport of football was an excellent experience.